So this is how you save Armenian cucumber seed or any cucumber or any cuconoid. As you can see, if you can separate the seed easily from the skin or the meat or the fruits, that means it's pretty much ready.